For the first time in decades, poverty rates are rising, unraveling years of progress. Millions more people will fall into extreme poverty. They face hardships at every turn. Lack of food, clean water, education, healthcare, a steady income. The extreme poor are often isolated, cut off from society, stripped of their dignity and self-worth, more concerned about their children's next meal than planning for the future, struggling to live a life beyond one of survival. The poverty trap is real, and a big push is needed for people to lift themselves out of poverty and build resilience to avoid sliding back into the same trap. BRAC's graduation approach is one proven big push solution. At BRAC, we believe it's unjust that hundreds of millions of people live in such dire circumstances, and we're committed to helping them lift themselves out of poverty. So we tailored our approach to address their specific needs and vulnerabilities. We transfer assets, provide financial literacy and technical skills to participants so they can start their own businesses. And we offer additional support such as food stipends and healthcare. A coach provides ongoing visits to check their basic needs are met, building their skills and confidence along the way. Many former participants have become active leaders in their communities. They advocate for access to public services. They challenge gender discrimination. They speak out against issues such as early marriage and female genital mutilation. This time-bound, adaptive, holistic approach is resource-intensive, but it works. And it's sustainable, making it more cost-effective than most interventions. And other organizations have found success through adaptation of our graduation approach, successfully graduating 3.1 million households out of extreme poverty. We are committed to creating and expanding effective solutions. BRAC has adapted the graduation approach in 14 different countries. In Bangladesh, BRAC has helped more than 2 million households graduate from extreme poverty. Building off the success of the Bangladesh program, BRAC has directly implemented and provided technical assistance on graduation in 13 additional countries, and we intend to expand further by integrating graduation into existing government programs. In the coming years, we aim to graduate another 21 million people, but we cannot do it alone. To truly move the needle on ending extreme poverty, we need governments and global actors to take the lead. Without intervention, these hardships will only become greater. But by advocating for those living in extreme poverty, we will ensure no one is left behind.